business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar is dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
Oh. Arrive in my cage of torment, my friend.
Getty! Welcome back, ladies and gents. I'm your host, Pimply Pete, once again. And this is episode 14 of my Resident Evil 4 Let's Play. We are on chapter 5-1. Let's continue, shall we? Yes. Yes, we shall. Okay. Right where we left off. Let's take a look at inventory. How are we doing on ammo? Holy shit! Pretty stocked still. Lots of shotgun. Okay. Everything looks good. Let's go ahead and rescue Ashley once again, shall we? How many times is this? This is the third time we're rescuing her, right? Swear I gotta put a GPS on her. Nice. Ooh, what's this? Emerald. Ashley already. Okay, I think I'm meant to avoid those lights, right? Can I shoot it? I think I can. There we go. Nice. If I remember correctly, this is this will be our first encounter with the mini. Oh shit. Minigun. Dude. Boom! Yep, there he is! Fucking Rambo over here. Oh shit. Oh, throwing shit. This is not looking good. Let's take this guy out first, huh? Fuck your mama too. Shit, this guy's getting close. I'm gonna use a flashbang. Hadouken! Can we kick him? Oh, I don't think I can. Sounds like there's a dude behind me. Woo, that was close. Oh shit! Man, this fucker's fast! Has a sick maniacal laugh too. Did you hear that shit? He's like, whoa. Come at me, bitches. Looks funny. Oh, I can't aim that low. Oh, well. I'm happy with knifing you. It's good practice for my professional run. You bastard. Oh, shit. Fucker. I hear them. Oh, shit. Come on, really? Fucker's not getting stunned. Playing real sloppy right now. Bitch! Oh boy. Woo! Run away! Shit, the fuck? Here, dude, behind me. Am I being paranoid? Dude, fucking die already, man. There we go. Where is he? There he is. Fucker. I haven't played this in a couple of weeks. I'm all rusty again. Where is it? There he is. Double kick! Oh shit! Alright, suplex. I forgot, it's John Cena once I get to the island, right? Oh fuck! Woo! That was close. Fuck me. Oh, that was a nice shot. Judo kick! Oh boy. Nope. Come on. Hoo! They're very resilient. Oh shit, that's not good. Alright, you know what? I'm comfortable with using another flash. Hadouken! Alright, that was kind of sloppy. Could have been better, but, you know, we're still alive, so. I'll take it. Let's see what's over here. Some TMP ammo? Forgot I had that gun. I have to activate that laser thingy-majig first, huh? Okay, let's go activate it. Why, yes, I will rotate it. Oop. There we go. Da-da-da-da. Oh, wait, I mean... Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Alright. Let's go get Ashley, huh? Sweet, some shotgun ammo. It's always nice. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Fuck you, asshole! That's why you always gotta be on your toes. Hello.
Woohoo, look at you!
Shot his arrow and his face. Is that another one? There he is. Oh! You fucker! Bastard fucker! More electricity. Hey, what's up? Where's your face, bitch? Chopping off your wing. Uh-oh. There we go. Sweet, some sniper. Really wants him to snipe, huh? Okay. I'll do some sniping. Got a lot of ammo, why not, right? We're supposed to go over here. More light. Let's head in here. Oh. I see you, bitch. Come at me. Boom! Oh. Get in there. Over here, maybe? Oh, yep. Let's blow that up. Actually, let's use TMP. I have plenty of TMP ammo. What's the point of... Oh, chess. I was about to say, what the hell's the point of this room? Ooh, kitty! Kitty, kitty! Oh, it's a lynx! Those are some badass cats. Sweet, some red herb. Do we have anything to combine? Yes, we do. Okay. Let's switch back to our sniper. Okay, so if I remember correctly, I want to avoid those lights. Oh. Fuck you. Go Halo yourself. Do some more? More, you fuckers? Huh? There you are. Oh, shit. Missed. What the hell? I was right on him. I don't think I can shoot through that, just wasting ammo. Oh shit! Ooh, damn! What the fuck? This guy immune or something? Oh shit! Oh man. About to fucking die. Run! Oh shit, I'm in the light. I didn't spawn anything though. This fucking asshole and his dynamite. Motherfucker. Fuck you. Oh shit! Come at me, bitch! Check this out. Geronimo! Whee! Well, this guy's still alive. I don't know what you got. You want some of this? Oh, here, dynamite. Oh, shit. I'll wait for him to throw it. There you go. Good job. Any more? Oh, yeah, there's more. Fuckers come out of the assembly line. Here, those stun rod guys. Okay, I think that's it. Oh, I hear one more. Looks like he just fell. No, you don't. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why you shouldn't play with dynamites. Hey, what's up? Oh, dun 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 dun. You die now. Oh. Hey, you guys don't learn, do you? Already show you what happened when you play with dynamite. Wanna do it again? There you go, see? It's your own fault. Bastards. Well, yes, I will press it. I didn't come this far to let a button stop me. Go ahead and take care of these guys first, huh? Boom, headshot. Let's try to line these guys up. I only got two more rounds. I don't want to reload. Ah, shit. I missed. Oh, boy. That's a lot of them. Ow! Alright. Yoga fire! Still alive? Fuck you. Okay, let's see if we can upgrade our guns, huh?
What are you buying?
So, go ahead and upgrade the capacity on our butterfly, because I think I used up all the ammo for that. And sniper as well.
Is that old? Thank you.
TP. Actually, I think I'm good. I'm TMP for now. Is there anything else we can buy? Treasure maps. Killers.
What are you selling?
Any treasure we can sell? I don't remember if the emerald goes into anything. I think I'll keep it for now. can, then I should be good. It's, and reorganize some of this shit. Go ahead and make a save. Okay, let's continue. I think the Krauser fight's coming up soon, which I'm not looking forward to because I do not like Krauser. It's not really a fight, it's just a bunch of QTEs. And if you screw one bit up, you're dead, which is not exactly fair. Or not through this door, I guess. The fuck was that? Yeah, fuck you too, buddy. Looks like a character from The Suffering. Remember that game? Oh shit. Right in the butt. Ain't gonna shit right for a week. Have some more in the butt. These guys are pretty nasty. They could, I think if you're at half health, even on normal, they can, decapitate you, which is pretty brutal. Hey, some more shotgun shells. Fire! Jesus Christ! Oh my god, you're gonna give me a fucking heart attack! I mean, I wasn't scared. The fuck? What the hell is this supposed to be? A fucking oven? What the fuck has been cooking for what? How? Days? Fuck you! There's Ashley again. Oh, grr, 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 grr. Oh shit, it's the Borg! Resistance is futile. Oh! Oh, that fucking hurt. And I'm dead. Alright. Alright, that's our first death. That was pretty cheap. I still had a lot of health. I don't know what the fuck. Fucking Borg assholes. Let's try to kill this guy up here this time, shall we? There we go. Who's that other fucker? You son of a bitch. Where is he? There he is. Oh, Jesus Christ! Fuck, he's fast. He's got moves. He's got moves like Jagger. Woo! Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, man. About to die again. No, like this. You dead yet? No, he's not dead. Oh, run away. Help Oh boy. How many of you fuckers? You know what? Two of you. Take that, bitch! Woo! Damn it, Ashley, shut the hell up!
Help me, Leon!
Hey, yellow herb, alright. Okay. Damn. Almost got my ass kicked again. What the hell was that? Check. What in the world were they eating here? It's bacon and beans. What else? Let's see. Is this the... This goes in the... Yeah, there we go. Nice! Oh, it's got three eyes. Okay, just gotta find the other two. Sweet, some pistol rounds.
Amateurs. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Well, there goes their virginity. Anything else here? No? Okay. Shotgun shells.
Got some rare things. What are you buying?
Oh, that's a vest now. Shit. But I would be broke if I buy this. Why not?
Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling?
Yeah.
Nah, I look like Commando. Okay. Fucker. Got him. Aww. Come on. Drop that shit. He's still alive? Yeah, they are. Not no mo. Oh, he's got a helmet. Is that it? Anything here? I hear one more. He's in that corner, I know it. Come on, I hear you. Give me something to cheat, bastard. More TMP ammo? Then reload. Not too crazy about the TMP. Once I'm out of ammo, I just sell it. suitcase is getting full. Damn eggs. Making my ammo stagger. Oh, what's with the music? Typewriter. Nice. Let's make another save, why not? Oh shit, I think this is where those regenerating assholes are, right? Yeah, this looks familiar. Yep, it's through this lab. Let's see. I think this is where Ashley is, but I need the key card. I think I have to go here first. Oh, nope, this one has a key card too. Okay, so by process of elimination, it's this way. There's actually a really cheesy way to take these guys out, which I'll show you guys in a sec. They're really not that bad. There he is! Get their name, the Iron Maiden or something like that, right? But yeah, they're really not that bad once you get the thermo. What the fuck? How do I go through here? Oh, there we go. Ah, yes, puzzle. Blue. Green. Again, and red. Oh. Lewis Memon 3. Once again, I'm gonna skip through these, but if you wanna read them, just hit pause on the video, and yeah. Okay. Okay, so check this out. Normally with the thermoscope you can just, you know, snipe their weak points, but since I don't have it, I can do this. And I'll probably speed this up because this can take a while.
Why didn't we see them on the way in? When you cut the power, you open the doors, you let them out.
Remember that movie? Boom! Right in the butt. Yeah, I just realized he has no anus. How's he supposed to poop? I guess through his back. Look at all the poop coming out of his back.
Ugh, gross.
I'm got all day. Just die. You ain't getting up. asshole. Over here? You want some too, motherfucker? Ugh. If you want to get down, you got to take her out. Okay. There we go. I'll drop money. All loaded.
Sucks to be them.
My thoughts exactly. There is our thermoscope, which makes killing these assholes even easier. And I have no room. Great. There we go. Uh-oh. That one looks like he's smiling.
Liberate tutame.
Popping pimples. Up. Damn it. My aim's terrible. All right. Anything else in here? No, wait. Gotta move this. It's bugging me. There we go. Much better. Now we can go through this door, right?
Right.
Oh, hey, this is the fucking claw machine. I like this. This is cool. This needs some, 8-bit music. Can't open these, huh? Alright. I'm gonna put in some 8-bit music. Later, sucker! I am full of crap. I don't need that many fucking incendiary grenades.
It's a waste of. Maybe at least to the lower levels? Question mark?
Maybe. There we go.
Combine.
Hey, yellow herb, all right, giggity goo.
Excellent.
Okay. What was that? Just a bunch of wasteless little records. Nothing useful here. Alright. I hope it's not Chris's waste disposal record. Oh, that's kind of gross, actually. Fat. Oh, Jesus Christ! You're fucking fast, dude. Help me, Leon. Ugh, run your crotch, bitch. Fucker. Gave me my first death. I don't like you. You are annoying, you know that? Need a key. Did I just... I don't have a key? Oh, over here maybe? Oh, here fucking Lord Raiden. Come on, come get me. Come on, dude. I haven't got all day. Oh, look, he's doing the Macarena. Hey, Macarena. Kick. Whoa. Uh-oh. Another one. Another one. Hey, he brought a friend. Huh? I thought he fell down the stairs. Give me something good, you cheap bastard. Break your glass. What do you think about that, huh? Don't think I have room for that. Oh, what's this? What are these x-rays showing? What are they showing? Looks like a dog of some kind. Ooh. Hey, another typewriter. Alright. Let's go ahead and make another save, huh? It's the Iron Maiden! Got a cleft palate too. One fugly motherfucker. Run your balls. Miss. There we go. Nice. And that is how it's done. Hey, some more sniper rounds. And I am officially full up the poo-poo. Go ahead and reload then. Back to our trusty Punisher. This looks like living tissue, but from what? My ass. Nice. Just giving me shotgun ammo. What's in here? Sniper rounds, always good. Hey, little pastry dishes. Where are they growing at, these pastry dishes? That's what I said. More crows. You know what that means. Turn away if you're squeamish.
For the watch.
Oh, one more. Hey, got our fucking flashbang back. Sweet. And I have no room for this either. Shit. Fire. Let's go ahead and combine this. There we go. Now we have room. Okay. What weapons are we low? TMP and shotgun.
Welcome. Got a selection of... What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
Wait a minute, do I have any ammo for this? I have 54. I think I want to sell it? Question mark?
I'm back anytime. What are you buying?
I don't even have enough money. Oh well. I'll come back later. Hey, yellow. I don't have room for this either. I'm gonna have to sell something because this is ridiculous.
What are you selling?
Yeah, I'm gonna sell the TMP.
Is that all? Thank you. Ah. Thank you.
Let's go ahead and... any treasures?
Ah.
I don't think... I think I can sell the emeralds, right?
Thank you.
Okay. Well, this is a pretty long episode. Especially because I died. Let me do that bit again. I'll sort through all the shit later.
This is Leon. Request backup. I repeat, request backup.
Damn.
Well, that sucks. Damn jam. It's never jelly. I gotta get back to Ashley. At ludicrous speed. Now I'm really showing my age. Holy shit. By the way, they are making a Spaceball 2. Nah, I can't back that up. Oh. Hear more Raidens. Electricity. These fuckers. Some snipey snipe for them. What? I guess this guy's wearing a helmet. Oh shit. Too close! You're too close, man! I slid down the stairs. Da, 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 da. I was a bit delayed, but you know, what can you do? Oh, that's the X-ray. Where's the fucking... There it is. Hello? Are you decent?
Leon!
You okay? Come on, let's get out of here.
Okay, and that's the end of this episode, and I would like to thank you guys so much for joining me once again, and we got our first death thanks to that Seven of Asshole Borg. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button, and as always, until next time, you guys take care, and I'll catch you on the flip side.